Dear learners, welcome back to my channel English with Rafia ma'am. How are you everyone? I hope you are well and I am also well. In today's class, I am going to teach you suffix and prefix. And this passage is about JC Dhaka Board 19. And this is part 5 class. Okay? And in this class, you will see a passage about morality. Okay, now starts this passage. Here you see, as human beings, we should gain some moral qualities. We are human beings, yes? Okay, as we are human beings, so we have to gain some moral qualities like morality, like honesty, like integrity, and etc. Okay. And here you see, in fact, really, indeed, dash, moral is one of the dashed great virtue. Here, what is our target word? Moral. And after moral, you see, this is about verb. And you know, before any verb, you have to use noun. So, what is the noun form of moral? Morality. So, here you have to use morality. Morality is one of the, and here you see great. Great, that means this is adjective. And if you see the or the before any adjective, then you have to use the adjective in superlative form. Okay. So what is the superlative form of great? You know, superlative form of great is greatest. Greatest virtue. Okay. And after all, you see here gap and this moral hampers all develop works. What hampers? Actually morality or immorality. What is negative thing here? Morality or immorality. You know, morality helps a man. Okay. So morality cannot hamper anything. That means you think immorality. So here you have to use immorality. And you know, here you see hampers. That means this is verb. And before verb, again you have to use noun. But you cannot here use noun morality. Because here we see hampering development. Okay, what this is hampering, that means this is negative side, immorality. Okay, after that you see moral immorality hampers what wall develop works. Here you see develop is verb and after that works. So wall, after wall you cannot use any verb, so you have to use here noun. So what is the noun form of develop? Noun form of develop is development. Well, development works of a country. Okay, after that you see, so morality should be dash practice. Here you see on modal verb should, and after that you see she here be. And keep in mind, when you see any moral verb, it may be can, could, may, might, shall, should, will, would. And after that, if you see any be, and after that, you have to use the past participle form of verb. Okay? So, what is the past participle form of practice? Just you have to use here. You had to add here one D. That means practiced. So morality should be practiced since one's boy. Since one's boy, that means here, since once, here you see since, that means here you have to use period of time. So what is the period of time here? Boy. No, boy is noun. So here you have to use period of time, that means boyhood. Once boyhood. And after that, you see educational institute can play important roles in this regard. Here you see can play. This play is not like game. Okay, that means here this is about role play. What can role play in this regard? Here educational institutions. Here you have to use institutions, not only institution. Here you have to use institutions. That means all the educational institutions, not any single institution. Okay, so you have to use your plural form. Educational institutions can play important roles in this regard. Okay, after that you see this dash word quality helps the mind to be noble. This how quality, what quality is it? Word, is it external quality or internal quality? You see morality. Okay, morality, that means this is internal quality, this is not external. We cannot see morality, just we feel morality. Okay, so you have to use here inward quality. That means this is internal. Inward quality helps the mind to be noble. Okay, after that you see noble is another virtue. Noble is adjective. You see after that this is is. That means this is verb, and before verb you have to use in noun. So what is the noun form of noble? Nobility. Nobility is another virtue. Okay, morality is one virtue and another virtue is nobility. And after that you see this virtue can dash reach a man's life. This virtue can, here you see modal form can, and you know after can you have to use the base form of any verb. Okay, and what is the verb form of reach? Here reach, that means this is adjective. When we have many money, when we are the owner of many wealth, then we become rich. But you have to use here the verb form of rich, and you know the verb form of rich is enrich. So this virtue can enrich a man's life. Okay learners, we have completed our class here, and see you again in my next class. Wish you all the best.